to some high school hoops in the Rose City. The ladies from Thomas County Central hosted Houston County tonight. We'll open mid-three. TCC leads by three, and they go to work as Tia Floyd finds the runner in the lane, and the home team leads by five. But the junior, she was not done. Later, Tia showing us the range. How about from the wing? And the Jackets go ahead by eight, and TCC would not look back tonight. To the fourth, going inside to Trevisha Giddens, and it is too easy as Central gets a big win, 57-47.